everyone, welcome to Little Builds. My name is Ian, and today I'm going to be making a sword out of PVC pipe and a pool noodle. It's a lot of fun, and it's a quick and easy build you can do at home if you're bored. It's also a ton of fun at the end of it when you're finished, as you'll see at the end of this video. Let's get started.
Once you have all your parts, including a pool noodle, a cross piece, three caps, and one pipe clamp, and enough PVC pipe, you can start cutting the pipe to your desired length, which will change according to your preferences. You can start cutting the pipe using pipe cutters or a hacksaw, whatever you got, they both work great. Once you do that, it's time to put all of the pipe together, and you have to use PVC glue in order to do this, or else your sword will not hold up during battle. After the glue has dried, you can put the remaining parts on the sword, including the pool noodle, which you should try to find one that fits the pipe tightly. When the pool noodle is on, put the pipe clamp on it just to hold it on just that much more so it doesn't fall off. I also put some electrical tape on the pipe clamp so that way nothing sharp is poking out. Then the last thing you want to do is wrap the handle in some grip tape from things like bats or golf clubs, which you can get from sports stores. In this case, I used the grips from tennis rackets. Once you finish that, you're ready for battle.
So, now that we have our swords, we can start playing with them. Of course, you gotta be careful because they can hurt if used improperly. However, if you use them correctly, they can be a ton of fun. To prove that, me and my brother built our own swords. We choreographed a little sword fight that's pretty cool. Take a look. Over 15 tries just to get that right, because it was one take the entire way through. This shows how much fun you can have with these, and they did get really beat up during that time, but if they break, hey, you can just make another one, and it's part of the fun. That is going to wrap up this video, though. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. My name is Ian Little, and I will see you guys on the next Little Builds. Watch out!